cable cross low to high. For this variation, we're going to set the cable attachment down low, about mid-thigh to waist height. I'm going to grab the cables with my arms down at an angle along my side. As I keep my chest up and ribcage out, I'm going to bring my palms to face each other, up and in, so they're going to meet around chest height. Keeping my ribcage up is key, getting a full stretch and a full contraction at the front with my arms almost fully extended out front.